This is our mascot. His name is Sunny. And this is our sunscreen. People tell us it smells like summer. We like that. In 2010, we started making products to protect ourselves, our friends, and our families from the sun. And since then, we've grown and gotten a lot bigger. But we haven't changed. This is a film about our company. This is our home, the Sunshine State. This is our beach, our office where it all began. And this is what work looks like here. This is our conference table, our boardroom, our fish, our other fish, our dog, our other dog, genie, bikinis, flamingos, and this is our truck. We drive it around the country for this thing we call a bum rush tour. We show up unannounced and hold 15-minute contests for whoever's in the water. The winner gets a cheap champagne shower and $1,000. This is our back porch. Bands stop by here to get off the road, grab a board and go for a little surf, shoot some pool, or just hang out for a few hours. Sometimes they even play music for us. And these are the girls that inspired our hair products. Nobody knows beach hair better than them. And they were making these secret, amazing concoctions at our office, and we thought they should share them. You're welcome. This is our nonprofit. Groms means kids in surf lingo. Did you know that 1 in 5 of us will get skin cancer, and that 80% of the cases were caused from sunburns you got when you were a kid? We want to change that. So we partner with elementary schools to do assemblies, provide sunscreen and hats, and put shade over their playgrounds. In 2014, we opened another office on the West Coast. We picked a spot that feels like what a beach town in California might have felt like in the 60s. We like that feeling. These are our steps, our bikes. This is where the smart people sit, and this is where the party people sit. And this is the guy that called in sick. And these are the guys that play way too much ping pong during work hours. And this, well, this just makes us really happy. Yeah, we didn't think it could get much better out here. And then a bunch of our crew started having kids. A baby's skin is different, you know. It's way more sensitive than ours. And we didn't know which brands we could trust on our little ones. That's why we started Baby Bum, so we could be sure what we were putting on our babies was 100% safe. So nothing goes into our products without going through the moms and the dads in our community first. That's a promise. You see, the truth is, when you make products to protect the ones you love, you make them better. And you make sure that they're safe for the animals and the planet too. We just want to make a difference, and we want our lives to matter. We make products the way we like them, and we hope you like them too.